Guys and girls, Doralis will be hitting up three venues in the south of England in just over a week. For all three shows, we'll be joined by Swedish death metal band Creeping Flesh, who will be making their British debut on the 28th of July in Welwyn Garden City at the Green Room, alongside us and some other great bands from the Hertfordshire area. The next show in this run is at the Unicorn in Camden alongside Abhorrent Decimation for their new album, The Pardoner. These guys are also supporting Whitechapel on the 10th of August at The Underworld. How badass is that? And the final show is a new venue for us too. On the 30th of July, we'll be smashing down the doors at the Griffin in Bristol with what promises to be an incredible end to a great three-day run. All this was brought together by the incredible and amazing Dave Himbury, that's spelled Himbury, from the Basilisk Promotions. We want to thank him for all the work and effort that he's put in to make this weekend a reality. So thanks, Dave, man.
All right, gentlemen, to fucking up on stage.